Northrop Grumman F-35 electro-optical distributed aperture system, cornerstone of fifth-generation fighter capability. Provides missile detection and tracking, launch point detection, situational awareness, IRST and queuing, weapon support, and day-night navigation. The revolutionary AN-AAQ-37 Electro-Optical Distributed Aperture System, or DAS, is composed of 6 infrared sensors situated around the aircraft. The advanced IR sensors provide long-range detections and near 20/20 visual acuity day or night. The result is complete spherical sensor coverage around the aircraft. The 6 IR sensors have extremely fast update rates and are digitally fused to eliminate seams and to perform multiple functions in every direction at all times. Surface-to-air missiles can no longer hide. The DAS instantaneously detects tactical SAM and MANPAD launches, predicts the missile's target, alerts the pilot, and allows time for a choice of countermeasures. With DAS, a counterattack is possible well before the shooter can hide. AAA, artillery, and tactical ballistic missiles can also be detected. Integrating this into the mission computer will enable the EOS and AESA radar to image and ID the target, allowing an immediate counterattack to a hostile act. Situational awareness, IRST, is also a key function of DAS. DAS detects and tracks approaching aircraft from any angle, reducing the potential for mid-air collisions. With positional radar warning gear, pilots can still be surprised during non-radar or visual intercepts. The DAS detects and tracks threats 360 degrees around the aircraft, virtually eliminating surprises. With DAS and high off-bore sight weapons, the F-35 can actually have a kinematic advantage over a pursuing aircraft. The enemy can either break off the attack, try to defeat the inbound missile, or suffer the consequences. DAS maintains continuous track and identity of wingmen and other in-range aircraft. During close-in engagements, automatic identification systems are practically useless, and identities of similar-looking aircraft are easily confused. DAS sensors allow continuous tracking and ID correlation, even in dynamic air combat maneuvering. With DAS, aircraft IDs are maintained despite similar aircraft appearance or loss of visual contact by a pilot. In the age of high off-bore sight weaponry and highly maneuverable aircraft, hesitation means defeat, and turning at the merge can lead to disaster. With DAS, instead of engaging in a classic dogfight, the F-35 has the option to simply exit the fight and let its missiles do the turning. For navigation functions, DAS imagery replaces bulky night vision goggles or NVGs and provides better overall visual acuity. DAS video imagery is projected directly onto the pilot's helmet visor, is independent of cockpit lighting, and can protect pilots against blinding laser devices. Side-by-side images of day and night carrier approaches show that even waves are visible with the DAS. Landings in foggy and dusty conditions are also possible with DAS. DAS imagery is unaffected by moon illumination and urban lighting. Nighttime imagery of the city has clarity unimaginable using NVGs. And when integrated into the mission computer, DAS can provide optical cues of multiple moving targets in every direction simultaneously. DAS provides day and night vision spherically around the aircraft. A pilot may have good eyes, but he can't see through the floor unless he has DAS. The revolutionary multifunction distributed aperture system for missile defense, ground targeting, air combat, and visual modes. The electro-optical distributed aperture system provides fifth-generation lethality and survivability, seeing everything, everywhere, all the time. We'll be right back.